Yesterday, the house water pump, submersible pump, single phase, somehow this control box burned down. So it was very difficult to find the technicians. What I want to show is there are three wires coming from the submersible, and AC house AC line has two leads, single phase, so it is connected to two leads, and then extra third lead is connected through the capacitor. This is unique for me. I have heard it but never seen it, and today technician will come once again and change this box.